Welcome back, everybody, to Fallout 4 Survival here. And, well, at the end of the last part, I died multiple times trying to help out Captain Ironsides there, but this time, as you can see, we're outside the memory den. And, well, I figured we'd get Kellogg's memories taken care of. So, do that, and I have a couple other ideas of what I want to do. So in we go. All right. So, what do we have to do? We have to talk to Dr.
Mr.
Amari.
Valentine, I thought you had forgotten about little old me.
May have
All right, I'm
walked
not
out
interested.
again, Irma, but I'd never
Yada
walk out on
yada.
you.
Amari's downstairs, you big flirt.
All right. I really wish they did more with this. Like, this could have been awesome as like something to do with DLC. Like you get in the memory lounger, sort of like what you call it. Out of my way, Nick. Operation Anchorage.
Dr.
Alright.
Amari?
Yes.
Hello?
Wait, I know you. You're in the railroad. What's this all about?
Sarcasm, that's what it's about.
Doctor, it's time for you to reverse death itself.
What?
I wouldn't have put it quite that way, but it's true. We need a dead man's memories. Guy named Kellogg.
Are you two mad? Putting aside the fact that you're asking me to defile a corpse, you do realize that the memory simulators require intact, living brains to function.
Oh, I'm mad.
I mean, technically, the corpse was defiled already.
This dead brain had inside knowledge of the Institute, Amari. The biggest scientific secret of the Commonwealth. You need this, and so do we.
Fine. I'll take a look. But no guarantees. Do you have it with you?
Could you say that like Dr. Frankenstein?
Ego, fetch me the brain. No?
No, I will not. Now, do you have it?
Here's what I could find.
What's this? This isn't a brain. This is. Wait, that's the hippocampus. And this thing attached to it? A neural interface?
Those circuits look awfully familiar.
I'm not surprised. From what I've seen, all Institute technology has a similar architecture.
Go on, Doctor.
Mr. Valentine is an older generation synth. But Institute technology being what it is, the brain implant could fit him. But that's an incredible risk to take. We're talking about wiring something to his brain.
Don't worry about me, Amari. I'm well past the warranty date anyway.
We should try plugging you into a toaster next. Fresh toast.
It's nice to know that even when I'm about to have a foreign object shoved into my noggin, you find new horrible ways to laugh at my expense.
Whenever you're ready, Mr. Valentine, just sit down.
If I start cackling
Ah,
like an
whenever.
old grizzled
Whenever
mercenary,
he's
pull me out
ready,
of
but
bed.
I'm not ready.
Let's see
I'm here
here.
to take all your things. Water.
I
More
need you to keep
water.
talking to me, Mr. Valentine. Any slight
Take
change
all
in
this
your
stuff
cognitive
right away.
functions
Ooh,
could
stim
delay me.
packs.
Are you feeling any
And turn on
different?
the light. There we
A lot
go.
of flashes.
Aha!
Static.
Perfect.
Rob Kofun.
I can't make sense of any of it, Doc.
That's what I was
There
afraid
we
of.
go. Take everything.
The
Anything
mnemonic
else? Anything
impressions
else
are
good?
encoded. It appears the Institute has one last failsafe. There's a lock on the memories in the implant.
I should probably be, paying attention to what's going on, but I just don't care.
More problems. Seriously?
It's not like anyone has ever done this before. You try making a secret technology work across hardware generations out of spare parts. Just let me think. The encryption is probably meant to keep a single mind from accessing the data. So, what if we use two? We load both you and Mr. Valentine into the memory loungers. Run your cognitive functions in parallel. He'll act as a host, while your consciousness drives through whatever memories we can find.
Nick and I are gonna share a mind? Yeah, I'm not gonna see him in any compromising positions, am I?
Yeah, if a smart mouth was all it took to solve problems, we would have found your son by now.
No. You won't have to worry about that. The only memories you'll access are the ones in the implant.
All right. Let's get started.
Just sit down over there and keep your fingers crossed.
See you on the other side.
All right, I think I've successfully looted this place. Well, and I'll take the coffee cup and the coffee pot. All right. I am going to just do this off screen because I've shown all this in my other Fallout Survival playthrough, so I'll see you guys actually in a second. All right. So that was quick for you guys. So let's tell her about teleportation and Virgil and yada yada yada. I don't think I've ever done Kellogg's life. Let's see what she has to say about that.
I saw Kellogg's life. The man who ruined my family. The man I killed.
That's right. He was a human being just like the rest of us. And he had reasons for being what he was. However cruel. How does that make you feel?
Like I want to murder some more? I don't know. I hate him even more.
It's convinced me that I did the right thing. He was a rabid dog. And he needed to be put down.
I suppose I can't fault you for that. We're getting off track. The important thing is that we discovered the Institute's greatest secret, teleportation. The only question is, what do we do now?
We'll build a teleporter.
What? You don't have a spare teleporter lying around? What kind of egghead are you?
This is serious. No one outside the Institute could dream of making that kind of technology. Wait, maybe that's it. That memory about Virgil, their scientist who went rogue? If we found him.
Good idea, I guess.
I like it.
The memory said the Institute tracked him to the glowing sea, but that seems crazy. A madman would think twice about going there.
That's why he's there. To make the Institute think twice about following him.
That must be it. He's using the radiation in the glowing sea like a shield or a cloak, a way to throw them off and be at an advantage. If Virgil found a way to survive there, you'll have to do the same. If you're going to follow him.
Oh, I'm going in naked. Fingers crossed I get superpowers.
I know you're joking, but as a doctor, I feel obligated to remind you that unprotected radioactive exposure will only kill you. Dead. D-E-A-D. So be sure you find a way to get through there with your life intact. And good luck. By the way, I unplugged Mr. Valentine first. Removed the implant while you were waking up. He's waiting for you upstairs.
Alright, so I'm not going to go find Virgil in the glowing sea just yet, because I don't think my power armor would really, you know, make it. Well, it'll make it, but it, you know, it's not very good on the radiation front. And I don't really want to take Radaway or, because that's a death sentence, really. Let's talk to Nick Valentine.
Nick. Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. I was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
You want to try for round two? Let's go!
What are you talking about?
Wait. Were you just playing a joke on me?
That's for you to wonder and for me and Kellogg's memories to know for sure. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going.
Alright, I'm gonna go alone.
I'm gonna head out on my own from here, Nick.
Good luck out there. You know where to find me.
We should head over to the Nakano residence when we can. Find out what their case is about.
Huh. Yeah, I'll get around to going to Far Harbor there, Nick. Eventually. Alright. So out we go, and I will see you guys, as Nick just pushes me, I'll see you guys at the castle. Alright, why the castle, you might say? Well, you know, what are we doing here? What's over here that we might want to go check out? Well, I'd like to go over here to University Point and clear hostiles at University Point for the, what was it, the railroad there. Figure that'd be a fun thing to do. And, you know, we could get a little farther down the coast. I know I could have just gone out that way and gone that way, but there's Mirelurks over there. Or there usually is. And sometimes it's like a Mirelurk king. So, you know, don't feel like fighting a Mirelurk king right now. Whoa! Mirelurks! Sure are Mirelurks. Yep, that'll do. Wow, that thing is really getting me good. No. Fine. I've backed myself into a corner also. Oh, wow, that was startling. And I'm literally almost dead. Like my, they got me for half my health. There we go, good enough. Well, that went, yeah. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. Alright. Yeah, there's usually like Mirelurks, Mirelurk Kings, and Hunters, or whatever. Over that way. I'm not interested. Oh, there's... There sure are Mirelurks in here, too. Sure are. Ooh, bottle caps. Ooh. All that stuff is really good. Maybe this was a bad idea. Let me see. Yeah, maybe this was a bad idea. Maybe I'm going to regret my life choices here. Or maybe not. There we go. Alright, I'm in caution. I'm not in danger. Yeah, there's literally all kinds of Mirelurks in there. All kinds of Mirelurks I don't feel like fighting. Alright. Oh, raiders maybe over there. Yeah, sure are raiders, but where? I mean, I could take a raider. Maybe one. Yeah, I don't know. If there's a bunch of them, maybe not. And if they had a fat man, definitely not. But all the Mirelurks in there? No, thank you. I mean, if it was like one or two. Yeah. Ooh, good. And I got that military ammo bag, which has the military... the ballistic fiber. I'm going to say military-grade duct tape, unless it's, you know, put together with duct tape, but... Nevertheless, I do need ballistic fiber because, you know, when I do get... Oh, there's the back of University Point right there, if I'm not mistaken. Yes! You know, if I had Aqua Boy, I'd probably just swim over there, but I'm not going to do that. I don't want to take the rads. Ooh, a bus. I've never really come down this way. You know, I've played this game a lot. I will take the new Coca-Cola. But yeah, I never really come this way. Or approach University Point from this angle. Alright. Something can almost see me. What it is, I don't know, but something almost sees me. Yeah, and I don't know what it is, but whatever. Easy, easy. Sneaky, sneaky. There we go. Oh, what do they have to say? Oh, it says danger. You don't say, Railroad. It's dangerous in here. You're sending me in to clear out hostiles at University Point. I hope it's hot, you know, dangerous. Easy. I might switch over to Righteous Authority for the simple fact that I don't have... Where was it? Alright, a cryo mine right there. I don't have very many, whatchamacallit, bullets from a 10mm left. Hostile sensor reading detected. Where? Where? There's no way that synth patroller knows where I am. No way. Are there, I don't remember where all the... Oh, that synth. Right? Yeah, maybe that synth saw me. Well, almost saw me. I'd like to get him, you know, without him seeing me.
Appears to be nothing.
Good.
Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Hidden again.
Detected.
Darn. Curious. Darn. No, wait. No, 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 no. Oh, that was close. I almost threw a vertebrate signal grenade. How many? We have lots of fragmentation grenades. Well, there he goes. Trying to be sneaky. Yep. There goes being sneaky. Definitely just, you know, exploding with a grenade almost. Oh, look at him. He's really messed up now. Oh, good. He's almost dead. Easy. Maybe I can get the drop on him from the top. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
I don't fear death. He's lying, because I definitely do not fear death.
I am equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
Just go back to, you know, looking for me. There we go. Where is he? I want to shoot him in the face. Take his stuff. Aha! You're dead now. There's another one somewhere. Where? I don't know. Oh, right. Right there.
I knew you were still there.
Ha ha ha! Awesome. Take that. Oh, this is one way to get him. Yeah, just keep. Whoa, whoa. Oh, wow, that. Wow, that really creeped me out. Oh, man, that's creepy. Hello. Boo-hoo, I see you. Oh. Well, that genuinely startled me. Oh, man. Oh, hello. You're dead now. There we go. Oh, man, that synth really scared me. Well, I shouldn't say scared, but really startled me. Really good. Oh, man, the eyes are still moving. That is creepy. Really creepy, actually. Whatever that other one that I killed. Oh, there he is. I'll pick him up. Leaded microcarbon synth piece. Synth chest piece. What do I have right now? Let's see. I have deep pocketed microcarbon synth chest piece. How does that one? Oh, it's leaded. No, thank you. Alright, hopefully that. Come on, something. Hunters. You know what? I'll take it, but I'm not gonna use it. I'm really disappointed. I need like a good weapon, like a two-shot weapon or something. That's what I really need. A really good two-shot weapon. But I really highly doubt I'm gonna be able to get one. Well, he's interested. He doesn't know what's going on, but he's interested. He's like, who shot me? Why have I been shot? Oh, he knows where I am now. Well, no longer being stealthy. They won't see me when I'm going through the razor green. Or maybe he will. Oh, pop out. Shoot. Back in. Back out. No, 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 no. Take this. Oh, that maybe. Yeah. Oh, man. I've been playing way too much New Vegas lately. Because that's actually what I've been playing when I'm not recording. Because I think New Vegas is an awesome game. Like, you know, much better than Fallout 4 here. But that's my opinion. I'm only one person. You know what? I did see a bed back there. I'm going to use said bed, even though I'm probably going to get sick. But I'm going to save before I go in here, just on the off chance I get murdered like usual. That was a weird noise. Yeah. On the off chance I, you know, do get... You know what? No. No. If we're going to do this, we're going to do this right. We're going to go right through. One life. I think there's really only like one person I need to kill. I don't have to go through and kill all the Mire Lurks and such. I just have to kill, I think, the Synths. Well, there we go. There goes nothing. Alright, I'm not in automatic danger, which is good. And no one sees me as of yet. I'm going to hide back here, though. Take this technical document and this telephone. Because telephones. Alright. 7. Easy. I know usually there's someone up here. I hope I don't have to kill every single Mire Lurk in here. Oh, he was definitely sleeping. Why he was sleeping is beyond me. But he's dead now. Look at him go. Disappeared, you say? I'm not disappeared. There we go. Oh, he doesn't know where I am. Which is just awesome, because then I can get the jump on him. Unless he gets the jump on me. Oh, you're dead. Oh, no. No, I'm going to take the 95. Oh, you're dead now. Oh, yeah. Sure are dead. Oh, and I leveled up from that. Awesome. Awesome. All right. I mean, I know I'm going to use a lot of ammo, but I'm going to pick up a lot of ammo, so I dropped that. Where was it? I picked up the whatcha doodle. Automatically Institute laser pistol or thingamajig. Whoa! Wow. I don't know if he moved, but I'm really jumpy. Wait. I didn't kill you. What are you doing dead? I sure did not murder that guy. Don't I have to pick up... We'll take the 45 rounds. Gerald's terminal. I don't remember if this gives me any information, but I will unlock it. There we go. Mail relay and user... No. I don't remember if that gave me anything interesting, like, to get farther along. I think it's up top in, well, we'll take that telephone, too. I'll probably end up over-encumbered through all this. With bobby pins. I can always use bobby pins. Yeah. I don't remember where. Oh, and you know what? Why don't I turn on the actual quest? Oh. There we go. There it is. Alright, so. It hasn't said just yet, so I guess I'm just gonna have to.
No way. Ooh. I could pick this.
Darn. Darn, I think I am. You know what? I just gotta level up. What can I use it on? Because I think there's one. No. No. There was one that I wanted. I think it was at 33. It was at 33. There we go. 3.5 normal damage. There we go. I should use it to get that. Alright. So it looks like we're going to have to go through this entire thing and kill everybody. Oh, whatever. Expert. I don't remember if I can open it. I think I can open these. Remote door control, that is. There we go. Yeah, I can drop down there. Fight all those Mirelurks. I really don't want to. Because they will end me. Alright, where's, hold on. Is it up here? The cooking station, yada yada. Where is it? She has like a Tesla Science in here or something. Yes, Tesla Science. Energy weapons. Awesome! And a nasty mattress. No laundry green dress. Vacuum tube. Alright, seeing as all there is a nasty mattress, I think I'm going to sleep before I go down to fight the Mirelurks. So, alright, here we go. Alright. Ooh, hang on. I know usually I do this off screen, but I do have all that Mirelurk meat that I want to cook up. Oh. Yeah, where is it? Right there. Oh, I had a bunch. There we go. Just because that's usually what I use. Well, you try to use, like, mutt chops. Or mutant hound meat. Okay. Yeah, oh, I forgot. Yeah, that's a shame. Mutant hound meat. For stuff to eat. Ooh. What's back here? I really don't know. A master lock door. So I can't open that. Alright, well, I guess down the elevator shaft we go. Bad idea. Really don't want to, but that's the only way to go. I thought there was, yeah, usually there's more, sense, but I'm going to regret this, like, instantly. You know, when I have to fight all the Mirelurk kill claws and whatcha doodles right there, right? Nope. I know one's in here. Okay, let's take that, and that, and that. Oh, it's a glowing Mirelurk. Oh, that's alright. That wasn't that bad. I say that now, and then I'm going to get murdered. Repeatedly. Alright, I'm still hidden. Ooh, hello! 308 rounds. I'll take them. Anything else? Yes. Ooh, 38 rounds. I'll sell them, if anything. Alright, so far so good. Oh yeah, well here you go. Take this and that and that. And I'm dead. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, and I do really like University Point. Like, it's got a lot, a really good story. Let's step back. Oh, he doesn't see me. Well, take this. There you go, have a grenade. Will the synths come to fight? Sensor reading detected. I don't know if the synth... I don't know if the Myrlurk... Oh, they're good. They're fighting. Any suffering you may incur. That's what I want to hear. Yes, just fight each other. There we go. Oh, I will pick them off as they walk by. Here, just have the critical. I probably am going to regret that later when... You know, I need that said critical.
Contact detected.
Oh, you're dead now. Contact detected. Anybody else? Are you gonna go back to... Am I gonna be able to go back to hidden? Because I'd like to just sit here and, you know... Oh, wow! That's it! There's like nobody left. If I can get through here... Without being murdered, you know, repeatedly. I have like
stealth capabilities.
A few more people to kill. There's not many. One right there. Take this. You're almost dead. Ooh, that's good. Thank you, Myrlurks. Oh, those Myrlurks are awesome. Only problem is now I have to go through this way because I can't get back up the way I came because I don't have a a jetpack. Hello, I can see through.
Targeting sensors fully operational.
I mean, you mean to tell me I can't
where
just like jump through there or really? I bet I could fit through there. I really could. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna have to jump down here eventually, so. Reload and. Here we go!
I am equipped with the most.
Oh, that didn't sound good. That didn't sound good at all. No, run away, run away, run away! I hate these things. I dislike those little things. They waste your ammo, and I've fallen ill from parasites. Thank you. Oh, wait, what do parasites do? I don't remember. Parasites, yada yada, adrenaline. I have insomnia, but whatever. Oh, more food and more sleep. I'll probably...
I'm no longer detecting an enemy.
I'm going to have to get this taken care of eventually.
Hello?
Oh, you're gonna... There you go. Die! Ah, you're dead now. I think that's it. I think I've cleared everybody out. Let me turn on the light and look around and make sure there's nobody left. Because I really don't think there is, and... Oh, gladly. Ooh, and a viable blood sample. This is probably a bad idea to look around, because there's, you know, Myrlurks around here. Let's see, but there's so much loot. Loot I want. See. Don't think they can get me up here. At least I'm hoping they can't. I don't remember. I don't think they can get me when I'm up here. Oh, hello. Synth leader, here, just take a critical. Yeah, you're dead now. Oh, wow. He's tough. Here, just take that. Really? Seriously? Alright. So, I was gonna fight my way back up to there. But, yeah, the Mylar came out and, like I normally tried to do. Well, I will take it. I'll see if it's good. And the synth leader is dead because he decided to just, you know, come over here. So there's... Nope. Whoa! No, I do not want to die. Here, just take the critical. Good. I should be able to finish him off now, and please do not kill me. Wow, that was definitely startling. The darn kill claw. Alright. Alright, there's like one guy left somewhere.
Movement detected. Curious.
Oh, and there he is. Oh, and he's only got a baton. Here, just take the critical. Yeah, just... There you go. Yeah, jump down to come and get me, but you're dead now. You brought a baton to a gunfight. Why would you do that? That's a terrible idea. Alright, hold on, I want to loot some stuff. Ooh, hello, novice. I can open this. Oh, Wonder Glue. I'll take it. The scalpel, not so much. Alright. I want to check that last room, the one I got killed in before by the whatcha doodle. The synth leader there, because I think there's some good stuff in here. Jack's no. Ooh, well. The 10mm round is good. Yeah, see, there's a trunk with... Well, I'm not going to take the missiles. I'll leave the plasma mine. I don't really use plasma mines. Yeah, see? I knew there was going to be something good in there. You know what? I will take the 10mm pistol, and I will drop it right now. Oh, there's I'm. There we go. And a mini nuke. Well, if I wanted a mini nuke, but they're heavy, so no thank you. Alright, you get out of here. Through whatever door I want to take. Where's the door to get out of here? Somewhere. There's a door. Yeah, that's the way out, I think, yes. No, it said exit, but it sure was. Yeah, that says exit. How is this an exit? It's not an exit. Need to get out of here. I forgot how to get out of here, actually. I think if, no. How do I get out of here? I thought there was a door. There's gotta be. Yeah, there's gotta be that chain door somewhere. Over the rainbow. Jump. And there we go. Now where is it? There it is. Open to the Commonwealth. I'm going to call it a part here. I know this episode will be shorter than normal, but there's really not very much I can do right now. But thank you very much for watching. If you like this, definitely give it a thumbs up, share, and subscribe, because I put out videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Monday is Skyrim. Well, Wednesday is Fallout 4 Survival, and Friday is probably one more episode of Nuka World. But after that, more to come. More that may or may not be Bethesda-related. But thank you very much again, and goodbye!